Hello, everybody, and welcome back to yet another SCL game. This is the fourth game today. Apparently, there was an extra bonus game after the second one. But yeah, this is the last one that we have for today. This is Cab versus Laser Ranger Kyber Eclipse. And everybody's in the lobby. And no, they're saying they need 2 minutes, okay. So, hope everybody is doing well. We've got the predictions up, so get your fish points in. And when Cab are ready, we will probably get started? But yeah, the maps for today are, I believe, Gallatin and Esley's. So two very, very, very different maps. Very interested to see how these two teams will do their loadouts for each map. I know Cab played, I don't think they played either of these two maps earlier today. They played against, what did they play against? Was it GMT? Yeah, I think they did play against GMT earlier today. And thank you, Themspax, for the follow. Welcome on in. Not sure if you're familiar with the Star Wars Squadrons comp scene, but this is one of the games we're running. Oh good, they started, so we will go ahead and get into the lobby. Alright, so since Cab is the higher seed, they will be on Empire first. They've got Doomhai, Josh Spinch, Rain, Zug, and Jonathan Joel. Oh, I guess Jonathan fixed his connection issues earlier he was having. That's good. On the NR side, we've got Suchi, Staffy, Revenite, Power Paladin, and Maze subbing in for Laser Ranger's Kyber Eclipse. Oh, that's your TV Twitch account, okay. Fair enough. Hi, Barry. So I guess you're throwing me up on the big screen then. Looks like, yep, Zug is ready. You're here to judge everyone harshly for not using beams. It's okay, we judge you for using right. Beams, so it evens out. Just waiting on everybody. Oh, we're almost there. I'm gonna go ahead and hydrate myself real quick as we enter. Alright. Why is... Okay. Game is broken. I don't know why it's still showing this overlay. Okay, it went away. Anyway, on NR we've got Suchi running Ion Missiles and Conks. We got Staffy running Full Farm. Maze running standard support. Power Paladin running Conks and Ion Missile as well, and Revenite is running a Torp Truck with Golo. On Empire side, we've got Zugzug running Golo and Boost Extension Kit. Don't normally see Boost Extension Kit on a bomber. On we got Rain running the Rockets and Ion Missile. He's throwing those rockets on a Y-Wing. Jospins is Torp Truck, TIE Fighter. Jonathan Joel went down already. Doomhite running Torp Truck with the Goliath. And he might go down because, yeah, Jonathan Joel has died, so we can't save him. Jospins is not putting his Torp in the Corvette, but I guess that's because they figured they were losing the open, which they did. Jonathan Joe running standard support. Looks like they don't have Big Brain tonight. Alright, so where is Maze? Maze is very hurt. Maze is not going in. Maze looks like he's trying to resupply at a Nebulon, which he's currently doing. No one's gonna jump him, right? Okay, it doesn't look like anyone's gonna jump him. Meanwhile, the rest of Kuiper Eclipse are trying to get the shields down on Charlie. Not much farm is coming for Cab yet, because the bombers die, I guess. Staffy selling out to get damage and dies right before Maze can get it. Maze did get the marks off. Now he's looking to support the rest of the team. Their morale is at half. Pally is on, I guess, suppression duty since he's got standard lasers on his X-Wing. What does Sushi have? He has burst lasers. He's hoping to burn the cruiser. Looks like someone's working the Corvette. Yeah, they're definitely working on Corvette. It's about Corvette flips. Now it's Corvette flips. And that's a little high for an OOP at 35, so I believe they'll be leaving that for the next phase. Jonathan Joel bonking on his way in. Trying to get there for the marks. Looks like he's got the mark. Well, he's not sending the mark. There they go. There go marks. Has two resupplies though, so his team will have to be careful. Now he's got one because he just sent one to somebody. His adjustments getting some, oh yeah, adjustments working the shields. He's probably gonna try to get his torp off on the second Nebulon. Well, he did the ion missile. The torp wasn't ready yet. There goes the torp, and down go the shields. So both of the Nebulons are stripped. The Raider just went down, and now they've got about a third of morale left to work with. Doomhite just chilling and parking, taking some chip damage. Jonathan Joel did get his resubs. Back in, trying to help do a little bit of damage. This first Nebulon will be oopable. The last of the farms coming in a little slow for Kuiper Eclipse, but they should have it flipped soon as it. There we go. So, Maze is flying in. Jonathan, he's watching Jonathan Joel dying. Is he still dying? Did they stop chasing him? They left him at 2? Oh no, Pally's still chasing him. Will Pally get the kill, or is he just falling back. He's going after a bomber now. That's pretty good, because Jungle's probably went back to get resupped and healed. So Pally's doing farm suppression. Rain's going after the raider. Maze is out of resup, so he's heading back. Rev is throwing some torps at the second cruiser. They got the first one available. And the second one is at 60. They have a third morale bar left to get this lower, which... Is the raider still up? Yeah, the raider is still up to burn. Yeah, Rain is still working it, I think. Did they leave the raider up? I don't know. But it's down now, and I believe that means he's not. He's suppressing. Oh, Steffi, no, don't die! Somebody save Steffi! Good, he's saved. Meanwhile, Jaspins is keeping tabs on Steffi. He's moving in to work on the second Nebulon. Zug is actually in trouble. He got resupped. Jonathan Joe has 3 resupps left. Moving in to get the marks off. Just tosses a resup to Jaspins. He might be taking pressures, Pally, on him. Pally's helping with the raider. Rain is helping to do damage. They're pushing through. They are on the MC with a little over half morale left. Let's see what Jonathan's up to. He's at the cruiser, so they don't have marks. Let's see how this works for Cav. Oh, that's a lot of damage Jaspins just took. I think someone might have Golo the gen, maybe? What are you doing? No, why did you do that? Why did you kill yourself on power? Rain having issues as well. They do not have a lot of morale left. The one gen's at 23. I don't think they dunked the other one. Rain stuck in tractor. He does get a resupply though. And now they have to fall back as the morale has flipped. The gens at 10, they can just touch it when they come back in. Meanwhile, Kyber Clip still have a half a cruiser to go through. Mazes. Oh no! Feels bad. Such went behind the rock and that ruined the resupply. You hate to see it. That happens all the time with me too. Stavian doing damage with his guided rotaries. Raider's still up to the MLush. I don't think anybody's bothered touching it yet on the cab side. Maze is in position at the ISD waiting for the rest of the team to kill the cruiser, which it goes. And then Maze moves in to throw the marks off.
Enemy cruiser destroyed.
Marks go out. Now let's see. Such makes it in. Did they get one gen? I thought I heard it. But it didn't. Okay. They're still working it. I think they're just trying to damage Sure. Oh, Such got dunked. Rain's on him. He goes down. What about Pally? Pally's low too. Pally goes down. That's unfortunate. Well, Flexer down. The gen goes down. They don't have a lot of time left. Rev is dunked now. Raider went down. They need to get out and get ready for defense. Meanwhile, Jonathan Joel is at the MC-75. Marks go out. He only has one resupply though. And he's about... Oh, he got done.
We disabled their shields.
And that's the resupply. So that means that the bombers are going to be taking a lot of damage. Doom height is very low. And he's kind of selling out for damage at 2. Oh. Which is... I wouldn't do that, honestly, because that happens. They don't have a lot of morale left to kill the MC-75. It's at 30. I don't know if the... Oh, did the raider just go down? No, they didn't touch the raider. Okay. So, that means Cav is probably gonna win this. MC's at 8. 7. Yeah, their raider needed to go down ASAP. And they probably would have saved it. But that's game number 1. Going to Cavern Angels. Well played from both teams. So the scoreboard ring gets 3 kills, 1 assist, 56,000 cap ship. Zug gets 42 AI, 103,000 cap ship. Jonathan Joe gets 1 kill. Doomhite gets 13 AI, 92,000 cap ship. Jospitz 3 assists, 40,000 cap ship. On our side, Rev 33 AI, 61,000 cap ship. Pally gets 4 kills, 14,000 cap ship. Staffy got 31 AI, 27,000 cap ship. Such with 3 assists and a 45,000 cap ship. Maze with 2 assists and support numbers. So that's that. Well played once again. So let me do the prediction. Cab takes game number 1. And then game number 2. Who will win? Cab or Laser Rangers? Kyber Eclipse. Go. Also need to fix the overlays, as they'll be swapping factions. Just waiting for the lobby info as well. You're here to backseat power management. There you go, Wasabi. I forgot about the raider. Yep. Once those shields go down, you can't forget about the raider, because that's when the damage starts rolling in. Lobby info is up. So I'm joining. Letting them know I'm in here and ready. And then we just gotta wait for everybody else to join. So interested to see what kind of adjustments that Kyber Eclipse will make, because they weren't too bad in that game. Like, they kept up pretty well, except for when they did the gen runs, they lost 2 people, and that was a no-no, a disaster. And then they didn't take the raider, so when they got it to raider flips, then the raider just hadn't been touched, and so if they burned the raider a little faster, then they probably would have at least forced Cab to oop the MC-75. But those are all adjustments that could be made. They're not super big mistakes. They may just little things here and there. And they will be the opposite faction, so we'll see if they fare any better that way as well. We'll see how Cab do as NR. And looks like they're starting, so here we go. So, we've got Cab. It looks like the same roster, I believe. Same roster for Kyber Eclipse as well. Maze actually matches. Pally doesn't match though. And Pally's the one who's on the team. Everybody staring intensely. And there we go. Everybody readied up. So here we go, back on Gallatin. Coming out of the MC-75, we have Cavern Angels Blue. We got Zugwit Full Farm, Super Cav, Conk, and Ion Missile. Rain, Ion Missile, Ion Rockets. Josh Pence, Golo, Gunboat, Jonathan Jewel, Standard Support. On Empire, we got Maze and Standard Reaper. Pally in a Golo and Seeker Mine Bomber. Staffy in a Golo Gunboat Bomber. Suchi is running. What are you running? He's not running Ion Defender. He's running Standard Ion Missile and Seeker Mines. Revenite is in a TIE Fighter who is dying. Oh. That was a... Oh wow, they got two picks in the open. Very well done, Kyber Eclipse. So, now they are on the offense. Rev looks like he's just gonna back up to get the Torp. There it goes. Rev also is dying now from the chip damage. Such is getting chased by Jonathan, looks like, who's got the Ion primaries. Rip, Maze went down. Looks like Staffy and Pally's hull is okay for now. Oh, Pally went down, never mind. Rev probably needs to back out. Okay, he is. So Such and Staffy are still in. Staffy's doing okay. And in that, the flip, they did not get the Nebulon Oopable. Staffy took a bonk and is now probably going to die because he's still in range of the Nebulons. Get out of there, Staff. Oh, you ran out of power too. That's no good. Down he goes. Meanwhile, Jonathan Joel also took a death. No, he did not get the marks off. So good pick for Kyber Eclipse. It's gonna take even longer for Cab to get the shields down now. Rain out of Ion Rockets has to wait for the Ion Missile to come off cooldown. He is doing Plasburst, which It's kind of an awkward spot for Plasma since there's rocks so close to the cruiser. But he's trying to make it work. Super Kev is doing damage too. Morale is almost at half. First cruiser's at 50. Morale got picked up pretty quick because the Corvette went down. So they got about a pack's worth of AI to go. Oh, Super Kev got dunked. Is he gonna survive? He's still taking damage. He's awful close to rocks and stuff. Nope. Super Kev goes down and the phase flips. Is Rain stay? Yeah, they get the oop on this one. Rain staying in the take. Uh-oh. Super Kev disconnected, so camber down a person. That's no bueno. Meanwhile, we've got Laser Rangers in trying to work the first Nebulon down.
That's one light cruiser lost.
Pally with his standard lasers. This one is loopable now. And so they're moving on to the next one. Look, I believe. Oh, wow. Deaths are happening on cab. No. Jonathan died, Jasper's died, with Suchi and Rev PKing. Looks like they are. Doolai gets dunked and goes down. Suchi and Rev are keeping the morale in their favor. Okay, looks like they got their fifth on cab. They might be, they can probably get this to be a dupe for them. Raider just went down, they just need to keep pushing it. Is Mazin. He is, but he doesn't have marks quite yet. They're a little on cooldown, but it might be fine. Yeah, the one cruiser's, the one Nebulon's at 3. They must have got them both super low. Okay, there goes the flip. Oh no, they lost a fifth again! What is happening on cab? That is two drops for cab in very quick succession. Jonathan got his marks off already. And at least they're just missing a flex and not the support or farmer. So the rest of the team is trying to get this cruiser down, but the morale is coming in pretty fast for Kyber Eclipse. Doomhai gets back in. And that's the flip. Light cruiser's at 38, not oopable. And Kyber Eclipse are now on the MC-75. Oh, they got a pick on Maze. Maze is down. Oh, but he got the marks off. So they probably can get this one of these gens killed. Staffy's sliding across the hull of the MC-75. Now he's low. He shouldn't make another pass. Pally only has his standard lasers to do any damage. Did Such and Rev dunk a gen? Alright, one shield's destroyed. Yeah, they must have dunked a gen, but Empire is so low right now. Morale's at half. Suchi going for a dunk on targeting. Okay, Maze is back in and resupplying everybody, but Maze is also getting shot at from behind by Jonathan Joel. So he needs to be careful. The rest of, like, Staffy and Rev still have a lot of damage. There's not a lot of incoming damage for the MC-75 because everybody's falling back to resup. Staffy got dunked. Get out of there, Staff! And that's the phase. They need to fall back and defend. They do still have a cruiser, so there's that, but they're gonna... Cabra gonna push through that as it's at 34. So it looks like they had... Reyna's the only flex on the field. They had to get a second farmer in. Jonathan Joel taking damage goes down. Zug is working, or he's moving in to the ISD. Do any of the bombers have ion primaries or something? Jospin's has the double torp, so he might have ion primaries. Let's see if he does. Looks like he's lining up to make a pass on the gen. He's not firing his primaries. He just fired the torps. No, he doesn't have ion primaries. One gen is almost dead. It's down. They're at half morale. Jonathan Joel, who has ion primaries, is not going in to dunk the other gen. Or I think they took it. Or they dunked it already. But, they don't have morale. It's at, about like, NAI left. And there it is. So, alright. They got the gens down. And I... It looks... Are they staying in? I guess they feel like they have to stay in. It's at 42. MC's at 78. It's a base race, I guess. Rain went down. ISD's at 27. MC's fallen very fast, though. Like, Cab didn't have time to strip the bottom, so they have to oop from behind, and that might not be great for them. Especially with the slow-moving torps. Jonathan Joel's even trying to help with his ion primaries. But that's the end of that game. Kyber Eclipse were able to kill the MC first, so that makes this first map a tie, a 1-1 split on Gallatin. So we've got Rain with 1 kill, 2 assists, 106,000 cap ship. We had Zug with 31 AI, 54,000 cap ship. Jospin's 2 kills, 24 AI, 84,000 cap ship. Jonathan Joel with support numbers. Doomhite 1 kill, 18,000 cap ship, but he wasn't in the whole game because there were disconnects and whatnot. Revenite 3 kills, 2 assists, 92,000 cap ship. Staffy 23 AI, 83,000 cap ship. Suchi 3 kills, 2 assists, 45,000 cap ship. Pally 36 AI, 65,000 cap ship. Maze with support numbers. So, very well played both teams. Very unfortunate for Cab having so many disconnects during that game. But there is the predictions that will start another one. Who will win game number 3? I believe we're all just staying in. Well, let's see. A couple people dropped. Unless they're just swapping people around, which they may be doing. Yeah, they're just gonna stay here. Alright, I'm gonna take another second to hydrate myself. Alrighty. There's still one person missing. Yeah, we gotta get their last person in and also change the map. ISD was in the teens, I think. But they had to oop from behind. Because they didn't have a chance to strip the bottom, so they were relying on a bunch of torps and stuff. I think they had it to like 40 something when the flip happened, so it was still fairly high for an oop. Also change the map to SLS. Okay, looks like everybody's in the lobby and the map is changed and stuff. So just waiting on them to start the game. Any day now. Any day now. I don't know what they're waiting for. Okay, there we go. So once again, we've got Laser Rangers Kyber Eclipse on Empire. Gotta change the thing since they got score. There we go. So like I said, it is split so far, 1-1 on Gallatin. And Kyber Eclipse Empire, they got Tiny Dragons in now. He's probably gonna play Flex. And lots of people merged over on Cab side. Getting close to their team is helpful. It gives you power. You can beat the enemy with the power of friendship. And everybody's readied up. So here we go. On SLS this time. They have become the super farmer, yes. So we'll see with this better farm map. We'll see how these teams work stuff out. It's more open and whatnot. Got Josh Bintz with Golotorp Truck. Standard support for Jonathan. Rain with Ion Missile Ion Rockets. Super Kev with Ion Missile Conk. Zug going in the station with full farm. Empire said we got Tiny, who's looking at Zug in the station. He's going after him now with his Seeker Mine and Ion Missile Defender, Maze, Standard Support. Pally is farming with Golo and Seeker Mines. Staffy in a lot of trouble. Gets resupplied with his Golo and Protorp gunboat and Rev in a double Ion TIE fighter. So far, Cab is winning the flip. Rev turning to the Raider. He's getting shot from behind though. Raider strip, they're burning it. I assume Cab is burning theirs too. Yep. And they got it first. So Cab move in to do their first attack. Super Kev got dunked. Let's keep up this pressure. He's got Rev on him. Gets dunked again. Gets resupped. And I guess they let him go for now. Meanwhile, Zug is out of Golos, so he's just got his multis to work with. Base plants into the cruiser and dies.
Not very helpful.
Jospitz is using his torps. They have about two packs, maybe a pack and a half. And that's the phase. And Cab did not manage to get the cruiser oopable, I don't believe. Nah, yeah. Rain went straight for the Raider. Meanwhile, Maze made it in. Getting resupplies for everybody. Pally is on his way in. Looks like he was a little behind. He's out of Golo, so he just has his standard lasers to deal damage. Staffy's in with his rotary. Corvette goes down. If they get marked, well, it's marked already. So if they put, they push this really hard, they can take it. Rev taking shit. Yeah, they got it. They got it. They got it. And the phase flips. Kyber Eclipse gets their Nebulon oopable. Rev takes the oop. Jonathan Joel's in, trying to disable turrets on the cruisers. Or just strip the shields. Rain doing Plasburst things. Trying to. First cruiser's almost oopable. It's at 7. I guess Rain's going to get it just a little lower, unless he wants to push through, which I wouldn't. Yeah, he's moving away. Corvette destroyed. Blasted. Rev is having issues. Pretty low. Needs a resup. Where's Maze? Maze is trying to get a resup to Rev. Succeeds. They've got like a Raider's worth of morale. I'm pretty sure the Raider's down already though. Tiny, what are you doing? Okay, you were standing still for a minute. I wasn't quite sure what was going on. Tiny is out of all of the things. He's going for that resup. Will he get it? He got it. So Chimera Clips are in. Maze is getting resups to people. Rev is still in dire need of resup after all that. He gets one. Pally is working the second Nebulon. Oh, they gained morale because Rain died. I was like, why did it look like the morale went the opposite direction? Rain somehow took a death. Maze is back getting resups. Tiny's in doing Plasburst things. They definitely have this Ubel though. Is the... I guess they're burning the Raider. Yeah. What's it at? They should... Oh, it's at 60. Will that push through? It looks like... Oh, Kyber Eclipse left it. It's at 10. And the Raider is probably gonna die before it takes. There it goes. Then Staffy's there to help finish off the Nebulon, though he is taking shots. Jonathan Joel's moving in. Get some marks off on the cruiser. Looks around for somebody to shoot at. Rain is moving in. He's keeping an eye on Tiny. So, Cab will momentarily be pushing onto the ISD. Down goes the cruiser. Where is John? He's there. Marks are out already. He's gonna go. Oh. He got dunked. Maze caught him. So he does not get to make a pass on a gen. Rain is trying. Jonathan Joel still dancing for his life. So it looks like Rain is just resigned to do damage because I don't think he got the dunk on that gen. Question mark. Doesn't look like it's dunked anyway. They don't have a lot of time left. They've got like a Raider's worth of morale. Oh, no, not anymore. It's gone. No gens taken on that attack. Right. Yeah, they just damaged one. Meanwhile, Maze is flying into the MC-75. Gets the marks off. Let's see. Where's Rev? Rev is coming in. Staffy goes down. Tiny is kind of low too. Where's Tiny? Oh, he may have made a pass already. He is doing Plasburst orbits. He's at 2 hull. He needs a resup. There we go. So now he's... Oh no, he's caught in tractor beam. He was probably gonna try and... get, do some damage on the gen. Kyber Eclipse don't have much time left to get that gen done. There it goes. And they destroy the gen right as they flip the face. They did get a little more done than Cab did on their run. Now Cab is moving back in on the ISD. Jonathan gets to do a gen run this time. He gets the gen dunked. Rain got the other one. Now they can start to do damage. Josh Bence takes a death. Looks like Rain is opting to kill the other gen, which is probably a good idea. Their power system is morale's at half. That's it for the power system. It's at 3. Did it go down? Somebody must have killed. No, it's still up. There he goes. But now ISD's at 58 and 51, and they don't have any more morale. Are they opting to oop? It looks like they're opting to oop. Range has died because the bottom wasn't stripped. Or maybe they're not opting to oop? What is the rest of his team? Yeah, I guess Super Kev is just defending. Looks like this might go to Kyber Eclipse because the ISD's at, what's it at? You're looking at the gen, what's the ISD at? Oh, Super Kev. Right, oh, I guess they gave up. I guess they gave up on the oop. It's at 30. They either gave up on the oop or there was miscommunication, but half of the people are defending and the other half on cab are trying to oop.
So much for the new Republic.
So that round goes to Kyber Eclipse. Very well played. So, on Kyber Eclipse, we got Rev with 2 kills, 2 assists, 92,000 cap ship, Staffy with 23 AI, 86,000 cap ship, Pally 61 AI, 60,000 cap ship, Tiny with 2 kills, 73,000 cap ship, and on Cavern Angels Blue, we got Super Cav 1 kill, 69,000 cap ship, nice. Josh Spence 43 AI, 77,000 cap ship. Zug 48 AI, 36,000 cap ship. Rain with 87,000 cap ship. And Jonathan Joel with support numbers. Pretty close game. Very well played, both teams. So I'll do the predictions real quick. Laser Rangers Kyber Eclipse took that. They are currently up 2-1. So, there's predictions for game number 4. Pally is good at bomber, but it makes him sad. Understandable. That is understandable. Alright, just waiting on the lobby info for the final game. This game is rigged, man bet against his own team. What was the ISD at this time? It was high, like 30. Cause I guess some of them died, or I don't know what was going on, but half of them were ooping and half of them were defending. Can my stream go into dark mode? Just close your eyes. If you close your eyes, you don't see the screen. And then your eyes don't hurt anymore. Alright, game is up, so I'm gonna join it. You bet on Cab and then Cab lost, so you tried betting on the other team to see if Cab would win. I know, right? It's magical. Ready yet? looks like somebody has to let their dogs out, so it'll be a minute or so. Everybody's filing into the lobby in the meantime. He went from 4,000 to 9,300. That's exactly what they're saying in the chat. Yep, I know that song. Just like I know who Yo-Yo Ma is. I played that song at the start of game 4. No, that would take too much effort. You always think of C Spot Run. Okay, looks like
my life for super.
They're ready, or at least one team is.
I need stims.
Stims are very good. Lord have mercy. Thank you, Fame. I'm sure the chat is very grateful for all that. Ooh.
Ha! Got it!
Anyways. Back to SCL. So, for game number 4, Cab on Empire, Odysseus, Doomite, Rain, Zug, Jonathan, Joel, and Jospitz, and on NR, Suchi, Rev, Tiny Dragons, Staffy, and Maze. This is mixing nicely with the Pride Party going down the street. Nice. Oh my gosh. Anyways, didn't look like any actions happening on either side. Everybody's just staring intently, making sure their loadouts are proper and that they've got everything sorted. Will Camp be able to tie up the series, or will Kyber Eclipse get them 3-1? As we fly out on S-List one final time tonight. Coming out of the MC-75, we have Laser Rangers Kyber Eclipse. We got Maze, Standard Support, Staffy, Full Farm, Tiny, Flash Burst, Rocket, oh, he has Ion Torp and Ion Rockets, no Ion, Missile. Rev running Golo Gunboat, and Suchi with Ion Missiles, and Conk. Empire Side Jospitz, a double Ion, TIE Fighter, he did get the dunk though. Is Rev gonna go down? Rev is trying not to go down. Rev gets resupplied. Jonathan Joel, Standard Support, Wait, does he have... He has standard lasers, so that means that he is... Is he trying to help farm, or is he shooting at an X-ray? I can't tell. Zug with the Golo and Beck. Rain with rockets and ion missile. Doomhite, Golo gunboat. Morale is still being fought over. Cab was in the lead, and the Kyber Eclipse just came back with its dead center now. Cab continuing to try to farm. Looks like the Raider was taken by both teams. Kyber Eclipse still a little behind on the farm. Cab might be taking this one if they don't get a pack. Oh, what was that? That was a lot of morale that just came in. Maze trying to make Jonathan Joel's life miserable. Good pick. That'll be useful if they lose the flip. Yep, and Cab takes a partial win on the open with their support down. Doomhite kinda low, needs to be very careful. Let's see, Jospins, he's got the torps. Morale at half. Doomhite died. They're down a bomber for this offense. Shields are down, but the Raider flips. Are they burning the Raider? Absolutely. So that partial defense didn't take very long at all. Oh, Sooch got dunked. He is kind of okay. He's low, but he's charging his shields. Face flip, by the way. Jonathan Joel is looking at Tiny Dragons, who's moving in. Don't sell out, Tiny! Don't sell out, Tiny! I think they got the torp. Tiny is going into his plasma orbits, I think. Shields are down, though. Morale's at half. What is Suchi up to? Rev got dumped again, looks like. Suchi is trying to get some damage in. Help strip the top. Staffy is working the top turrets too. They still got a little bit more morale to go. What's this at? 32. Oh, if they push this, they could get this oopable. Oh, watch that Corvette, Tiny. Oh wait, the Corvette's up. Oh no, they're burning it. And there it goes. They can push this. They need marks. Where's Maze? Did he mark? Is he going to? Looks like he's turning around. But I don't know if he's marking. He's looking at Staffy, who's dying, which is probably a good idea. They did get the oop, though. Steffy's still in a lot of trouble. Meanwhile, Rain is the one who's going after him. Cab need to get this Nebulon oopable. Jospin's still in a lot of trouble. He's been low for a while. Gets the resub that was floating around. Doomhite also in trouble. Where is Jonathan Joel? His team is dying. He's flying in. He got marks out. Raider went down. Pack flips. Cab's Nebulon is at 28, 27. If they flip now, that would be a high oop for Cab to take. But it doesn't look like they're... Wait, what's happening? What was that? The game just jerked everywhere. It didn't look like anybody disconnected.
The
Everybody's still here. I don't know. This game is busted. Did they get it, Oopable? Where are they? It doesn't look like they're going for it. Maze is dunked and dead. Yeah, I guess they're not going for it. They didn't get it, Oopable. Steffi, low on hole. Gotta be careful, cause, Maze is gone. We'll be spawning soon. Tiny, doing his plasma sorbets. They should be able to get the- it's gonna be closed. They should just fall back. Which looks like that's the call. Imperial fighters are attacking our frigates. Jonathan is completely out of resubs. Where it looked like three of his people are dying. Zug keeping tabs on Tiny. Sounds like the Raider's shields went down. Cab will probably be pushing through to the MC. Because farm is coming in kinda slow for Kyber Eclipse right now. Jonathan is in. Got marks off. What is Jasmine's doing? There's one dunk. Oh, he took a nasty hit. Oh, three of them are all like single digit health. Oh, Jonathan Joel just went down. A bunch of cav are about to die. Oh no! They're like, nope, we getting out of here. Where's Suchi and Tiny? There's like so many of them that are low. Okay, Suchi's on Doom Height. Down he goes. What about you going for any of the others? Zug is still low. What's Tiny doing? No, they're doing damage, okay. They're being good. So they will be moving on to the ISD very soon. Where is Maze? Maze is getting Risa about to sue. She probably needs the ion missile. He's also in position for marks, which get thrown out. Such got one gen dunked. And they're going for the other. There it is. They've still got a lot of time to strip the bottom of the ISD. May's going for power. Power's down. Such in trouble though. Suge doing his best to stay alive. He's got rain on him. Where is Maze? He got Suge. Alright, ISD's about at half. The bottom looks fairly stripped. They're also popping weak points. ISD's actually kind of low. It's at 17. This is 100% oopable. 12, 11, phase flips. Tiny, go back underneath. I know it's rough for plaspers, but yeah. ISD at 6. MC still has shields. ISD at 5, 4. Oh, shields come back up. But the ion rockets take care of that. MC still has shields as the ISD goes down. Kyber Eclipse takes three games off of Cavern Angel's Blue in a 3-1 victory. Emotional, damn it! Very well played. So for Kyber Eclipse, we got Maze at the top with 2 assists, Suchi 2 kills, 2 assists, 85,000 cap ship. Rev with 45 AI, 64,000 cap ship. Staffy 33 AI, 53,000 cap ship. Tiny 2 kills, 1 assist, and 113,000 cap ship. On Empire, Zug at the top with 52 AI, 70,000 cap ship. Doomhite 36 AI, 86,000 cap ship. Rain with 1 kill, 37,000 cap ship. Josh Pence with 1 assist, 24,000 cap ship. And Jonathan Joel with support numbers. GG's in very well played to both teams. Yes, for Super. Maze is actually OP, honestly, because Maze subbed for Randos, and Randos won a championship. So really, they should be banning Maze instead of Sagan. Like, people should stop, like, letting Maze sub for other teams, because clearly he's the winning thing. Anywho. Thank you everybody for hanging out tonight. It is late. I am going to go ahead and end the stream here. GG's once again to both teams. Cab may have lost, but they played pretty well tonight. Regardless, the games were pretty close, all of them. So, thanks everybody for watching. I hope you all have a good evening, good morning, afternoon, wherever you are in the world. And we will catch you later. Take care.